LeBron James, can you please explain to us how did you take this game over tonight? We know that you're not slick. We know that you've been showing signs of being able to take over games at any moment, bitch. I can't believe that you held this back until game 6. Why in the fuck did you want to go down to the Boston Celtics just to fucking do this and play this many fucking minutes? I'm LeBron James. I like to stuff the stat sheet, bitch. You know, I ain't got no help already, so make myself look even greater, bitch. I gotta stuff the stat sheet. And you know this little nigga Tatum right here, I told that nigga, that shit is cash money, bitch. He said, you know, I used to fuck with Young Money. Then I told that nigga, come back a second time, bitch, I'ma blind your ass. That nigga said, the brick, you know, bitch, I had to go crazy. I was looking at that little light-skinned nigga. And, you know, I had to get my King Kong shit going on, bitch, because I was feeling myself. You know, fuck Kobe and Jordan shit. Niggas can't do what I do, bitch, because I'm fucking LeBron James. That's it.